The CX-9 SMG from Modern Warfare got buffed in the Season 5 Reloaded Warzone update, and it is actually a fantastic option to use currently. The CX-9 had both its headshot and neck shot damage increase, along with its sprint to fire time being sped up. And when we look at the combined time to kill on TrueGameData.com, the CX-9 actually looks phenomenal compared to some of these other meta Vanguard SMGs. So CX-9 is here in orange. You're gonna see it's only beat up by the Armigera in green up close, but at mid range, it is extremely dominant, and look how good that time to kill is at range. And because of that range, I think it makes a perfect sniper support option to use. The CX-9 also has a very fast fire rate, which makes it more forgiving if you end up missing a shot or two, and it's one of my favorite things about the CX-9. So there's definitely several different ways that you can build the CX-9, but this is kind of my sniper support build that is still very good up close. So number one, we go with the CX-38S barrel. This comes included with a suppressor, so it gives us that range recoil control, but also keeps us suppressed all in one. I like to go with the 5 milliwatt laser, that way it helps our sprint to fire time, but also helps that hip fire accuracy if you need to use it up close. 50 round drum is definitely what you want to go with. Don't use this one. It gives you a good TTK, but it's incredibly hard to use. Trust me, you don't want to use it. And then the FR stock is going to help with that movement speed and aim down sight speed. Now for the fifth attachment, I was using the GI Mini Reflex since I was using it as a sniper support. I wanted it to be a little bit easier to use at range. The iron sights aren't too bad, and in that case, I'd probably recommend you go with sleight of hand, because one of the downsides of the CX-9, a little bit smaller damage per mag. So you want that faster reload time, that way in case you're taking on multiple people. So enjoy 69 total kills with the CX-9 in these gameplays. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Don't have throwing knives. I always forget that, man, when I grab my loadout off the thing, that it doesn't come with your other thingies. Is there a buy station down here? Yeah. Oh my gosh, I bought plates because it was... That's really annoying. It's always supposed to default. It's always supposed to default to when it's on the top one, and it was on the second one, so it didn't go above me. One headquarters. Cool. I'd rather fight at headquarters. One like right above me. I have a lot of good perks right now, which is huge. Need to not die and lose these. Oh. Not really sure where that guy was. Honestly, High Alert just saved my life. High Alert is such a good perk, man. I'm also really liking the way the CX-9 is feeling overall. Just throw that loadout, or are they just... My sniping is not the best at the moment. Might, there's people back this way pinging over by grandma's. No. Gas mask about screwed me, dude. You know, they were supposed to fix that where when you're aiming, it won't do that. But Matt with the dodo. Tips for console players, buy a PC. He's not wrong.
Nice.
Kind of wasting my gas mask here, but. Whoa, where were you? What? Where were you?
Hello there.
Mortis, welcome aboard as a member. I'm so confused who that guy was. Mortis, welcome. Saw one. Tyler is so clutch. I feel like my snipes are not the best this game. One on top of the water tower. Is that guy still up here? I think he dropped down. Okay, never mind. My snipes are okay.
No.
Bit closer than what I would have wanted, but we'll take it.
Only five remain. Finish this one.
Two left. What, were you gonna say I'm cheating or something, dude? Because you're literally just sitting still. Come on. A little low on ammo, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit that. Okay, I'm in a pretty... There's two, there's another one somewhere too. Two people left. One's down there. Come on. Oh! Nice, okay. I don't think this is worth pushing. Because I'm going to get third party by wherever this last guy is. That's my bigger worry right now is where this last guy is. Oh. Okay, found him. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. I swear I hear another one. Oh god. You little rat. Alright, I believe there's people up here. Choked.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh! No shot. You let me do that to you? There's definitely someone else in here. I have been EMP'd. I have no red dot. Don't worry, I'll just hit fire. LOL. What up, Young? How are you, dude? Flashing and stunning. He's in here. Yep. I would have been so mad if he no-scoped me. Are you on the roof? Are you just in the next building? Hello, friend. Wait. I'm confused. Oh my gosh. There's definitely like one below me or something. I feel like... on the roof. PDS has got buffed, by the way. They increased the duration. Enemy UAV active. No aim assist. On my level. Where are... is he pinged on my level? That's a decoy. Six iron feels amazing. Think above. Might be. He's either coming up or he's above. Oh, you're above. Why is there still gas there? Was he pre-firing me or is he shooting somebody else? He must have been shooting. Let's go, boys. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Kind of fried him, not gonna lie. Core M5 feeling real nice. Yo, Core MP5 is feeling great. Did they buff it? Time to cover your track. That this is why you don't camp the stores. Stairs. I said stores. Oh! 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 Bro. Oh, what? I love this CX-9. It feels great. I mean, fast fire rate. Below me. Lucid Flix. Hashtag Iskra skin. Yeah. I love fast fire rate SMGs. Third party this a little bit. Where did... Oh, shoot. But you know what? Going, buddy. Frickin' gas mask, man. Guy like blended in so well. I think there's another one up there. Nice. Oh, that's a miss on throwing knife. Did he kill him? I don't know if he did or not. That guy's still in here. Let me see what. This isn't that good for me right now. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about.